So, what do you do with your share of the gold we take from Governor Torres? Return to Africa, prince among men.
I cannot return to a place I've never been. I was born in Trinidad, a slave from my first breath.
Yeah. But wouldn't you feel, I don't know, more welcome there?
As you might feel more welcome in Paris.
Fair point.
With this skin and this voice, where can I go in the world to feel at ease? This country here is my best chance. This country called Jackdaw, where I know the names of all citizens and inner mind, and we work together. Not always out of love, but to keep our country afloat.
I understand you. Let's take her then. For the citizens of Jackdaw!
Down. Yeah, baby. I'm for those bitches. Whatever. I got it then. Duck. Good night. what I can.
Well, hello, Your Excellency. I'd got word you might be here.
I know your face, pirate.
But your name was Borog the last time you spoke. Ah, yes, I recall. Mr. Duncan Walpole. I missed that one. So, what's a Templar Grand Master doing so far from his Castillo?
I'd rather not say.
And I'd rather not cut your lips off and feed them to you.
2 years ago, we offered a reward for the sage's recount. Today, someone claims to have found him. This gold is his ransom.
Who found him?
A slaver by the name of Lawrence Prince. He lives in Kingston.
We like this story, Torrance. And we want to help you finish it. But we're going to do it our way. Using you and your gold.
Thanks guys for watching. Please hit subscribe.